Igihugu cya Israheli kibyutse kitangariza ko cy'ubwacyo cyateye igihugu cya Libani cyangwa Libanon. Ni ibitero byatewe mu murwa mukuru Beirut ndetse byishe umuyobozi ukomeye cyane mu mutwe wa Hezbollah. Igihugu cya Israheli kirasabwa kumenyesha buri ntambwe yose gitera Amerika kubera ko n'intambara ishobora guhita yaguka bidasanzwe kugera ubwo yisanga ibihugu nka Iran byayijemo ndetse bikazanamo n'ibihugu byo mu burengerazuba birumvikana ku isonga hari Amerika. Ni ibitero byo kwihorera ariko bishobora gutangiza indi ntambara dore ko igihugu cya Libani cyabyamaganiye kure kikavuga ko ari ukomeza uruhererekane rw'ubushotoranyi mu gihe ku munsi wo ku cyumweru ubwo igihugu cya Israheli cyashyinguraga abishwe na Hezbollah. Iran yahise itanga umuburo wa nyuma ibwira Israheli ko nibaza kugira intambwe iyo ari yose batera bagana muri Libani baza guhura n'umuriro utazima. Uko bigenda kose intambara ishobora kuba yatangiye cyangwa se yaratangiye abantu ntabimenye ariko uko bimeze ubu Israheli niyo iri kwivugwa ikwivuga ibigwi ko yishe ukomeye mu gihugu cya Libani by'umwihariko mu mutwe wa Hezbollah. N'amakuru abyutse atangazwa n'igihugu cya Israheli ubwacyo bavuga ko bishe komanda wo ku rwego rwo hejuru wa Hezbollah nyuma yo kugaba igitero cyo mu kirere mu gace k'amajyepfo ko mu nkengero z'umurwa mukuru Beirut. Umuntu nibura umwe yishwe kandi nawe washakwaga abandi benshi barakomereka mu guturika gukomeye kwabereye ahitwa Dahiyehe indiri y'uwo mutwe twaje intwaro muri Libani. Igisirikare cya Israheli kiva ko Fuad Shakuru ariwe warugambiriwe muri iki gitero cy'indege cyo kwica hashingiwe ku makuru abagabye igitero yamaze guhabwa n'ubu utasi. Abategetsi bavuga ko ari we wagabye igitero cya roketi cyo ku gatandatu mu gace kigaruriwe na Israel ku misozi ya Golani kiciwemo abantu 12 biganjemo abana n'ubwo Hezbollah yahakanye ibingibi kuvuga ko nta ruhare yigeze ibigiramo ko ahubwo ari igitero cyagabwe na Israel ubwayo nyuma yuko yacitswe na roketi isanzwe ikoreshwa mu kumira ibindi bisasu koreshwa muri bwa buryo bwa Iron Dome. Ministry w'intebe wa Libani Najib Mikati yamaganye icyo gitero avuga ko ari ubushotoranyi bweruye bwa Israheli. Yavuze ko ari igikorwa cy'ubugizi bwa nabi cyo mu rukurikirane rw'ibikorwa by'ubushotoranyi byica abasivile mu minyururu cyangwa se mu kurikirana ko ihonya bwoko abanyayisiraheli bagirira abarabo mwakariya gace kandi bakabikora mu buryo burenga ku mategeko mpuzamahanga. Mu butumwa bugufi yatangaje ku mbuga nkoranyambaga nyuma y'iki gitero, Minisitiri w'ingabo wa Israheli Yoav Gallant yagize ati Hezbollah yarenze umurongo utukura, yarenze ku mabwiriza ashaka kuva ko nyine igomba kurusoma kuko niyo yarwishigishiye. Niba uwishwe ari Fuad Shakuru yaba ari we mugabo ukomeye cyane ariko inzego z'umutekano i Beirut ntabwo zavuze ko wari ugambiriwe muri iki gitero atarari mu nyubako yaturikije Hezbollah ntabwo yari yasohora itangazo rigira icyo ritangaza. Umutegetsi wo muri Israheli yahamirije ibitangazamakuru bya CBS News ikorana na BBC muri Amerika ko Israheli yaramenyesheje Amerika iby'igitero cy'i Beirut. Muri iyi minsi hatutumba intambara yaruye hagati ya Israheli na Libani, Israheli itegekwa cyangwa se yisanga igomba kujya imenyesha Amerika buri gitero cyose igabwamo mu buryo kuna none igomba guhita yitegura guhosha cyangwa se gutabara ku mpande zombi za shyamirana. Fuad Shakuru yemezwa ko ari we mujyanama wo hejuru umukuru wa Hezbollah Hassan Nasrallah nk'uko Amerika bivuze kuva mbere. Amerika ubwayo imaze igihe yarashyiriyeho ibihembo by'akayabo ka miliyaridi zirenga esheshatu z'amanyarwanda ku muntu wese watanga amakuru y'aho uyu Shakuru Fuad aherereye dore ko Amerika imushinja kugira uruhare ruziguye n'urutaziguye mu gitero cy'ibisasu by'umwaka w'1983 ku kigo cya gisirikare cy'umutwe wihariye w'abasirikare ba Amerika barwanira mu mazi no ku butaka cyabereye i Beirut kigicirwamo abasirikare 241 b'Abanyamerika ndetse kigakomeretsa abandi benshi. Uyu Shakuru Fuad kandi yagize uruhare ngo mu kwica abasirikare 58 b'Abafaransa muri iyo myaka. Hareti Reki agace ka Dahiyehe kagabweho icyo gitero mu kirere gatuwe ku bucucike bwinshi kandi karinzwe ibikomeye. Dahiyehe ubwayo na agace gakijwe na bariyeri nyinshi za Hezbollah. Avuga nyuma y'igitero cya Israel, Karine Jean-Pierre ushinzwe itangazamakuru muri White House, biro bya perezida wa Leta Zunze za Amerika, yabwiye abanyamakuru ko perezida Joe Biden yemera ko intambara yagutse hagati ya Israel ndetse na Hezbollah ishobora kwirindwa. Karine yagize ati: ntidushaka ko ibintu bifata indi ntera, ntidushaka kubona intambara yeruye. Mbere yaho ni kuwa kabiri nyine abategetsi babiri batatangajwe amazina bo muri Israel babwiye ibiro ntaramakuru Reuters ko nubwo Israel ishaka kubabaza Hezbollah ngo ariko none ntabwo bashaka ko bajya mu ntambara yeruye na Liban. Igisirikare cya Israel cyangwa se IDF nyuma cyavuze ko nta yandi mabwiriza mashya azabaho kubanya Israel ajyanye no kureba aho bakikinga. Byumvikanisha ko Israel itateganyaga ko Hezbollah yahita yihorera ako kanya cyangwa se igaba icyo gitero. Iyo Israel itatanze amabwiriza mashya ajyanye n'ubwirinzi mu baturage, bisobanura ko nta ntambara igiye kuba byaho kandi cyangwa se nta bitero bagiye kugaba, ko babazi ko niyo bigaba bahita bagabwaho nabo ibyo kwihorera, ariyo mpamvu bahungisha cyangwa se babwira abaturage uko baza guhunga. Kuri inshuro rero ntabyo bari babwiye abaturage. Impande zombi Irani na Libani na Israel bazi ikiguzi cy'iyi ntambara yeruye hagati yabo, niyo mpamvu bashobora kuba bazi neza ko Irani yahita yinjira muri intambara ndetse ije gushyikira umutwa Hezbollah, ibyatuma uburengerazuba nabwo bwinjira muri intambara mu buryo buziguye n'ubutaziguye. Igitero cyo kwihorera cya Israel cyakitezwe na benshi nyuma y'uko ku munsi wa gatandatu Hezbollah gabye igitero mu gace ka Israel ko misozi ya Golan Heights, ndetse guverinoma ya Israel ishinzwe umutekano cyangwa se inteko cyangwa se security council yari yahaye uruhushya minisitiri w'intebe Benjamin Netanyahu na minisitiri w'ingabo Yoav Gallant go gufata umwanzuro uwo ari wo wose, bakabikora mu buryo bwabo kandi bashaka bakihorera kuri Hezbollah. Abantu nibura 12 barimo abana barishwe, ndetse ubwo gisasu cya roketi nyine cyatubikiraga ku kibuga cy'umupira w'amaguru mu gace twa Najdal Shams ko muri Golan Heights gatuwe n'ababarabu b'abanya Israel b'abadruzi banavuga icyarabu. Israel yabyegetse kuri Hezbollah ariko uyu mutwe uhakana ibyo uvuga ko nta ruhare ugize ubigiramo. Cyari igitero cya mbere kiciyemo abantu benshi hafi y'umupaka wa Israel na Liban kuva ubushyamirane hagati ya Israel na Hezbollah bwafata indi ntera mu kwakira cyangwa se ukwezi kwa cumi k'umwaka ushize ku itariki 7 ubwo Hamas yatangizaga ibitero kuri Israel, ibitero byari kwica abanyayisraheli bagera ku 2,200 ndetse bigashimuta umubare Israel bavuga ko ari abantu bagera kuri 250. Ubwo bushyamirane bwafashe indi ntera nyuma y'igitero cy'umutwe wa Hamas wabaye icyo gihe tumaze kuvuga. Hezbollah ishyigikiye Hamas idaca ku ruhande, ndetse yafunguye urugamba ruto rwo kuba yafasha Hezbollah, yafasha Hamas ikabikorayo ihereye mu majyaruguru. Ndetse kuva icyo gihe impande zombi hagati ya Israel na Hamas, hagati ya Israel na Hezbollah azikomeje gukozanyaho mu buryo budaciye ku ruhande. Ku munsi wejo akanama ka security council cyangwa se gashinzwe umutekano katoye itegeko ryemerera Israel kwihorera, ubundi bwa igitero ari ingabo za Israel zikigabye. Akanama k'umutekano kwa kagomba kubanza guha uwo mugisha uwo mushinga, dore ko umushinga ubushobora kuba n'umutego ushibukana n'abawuteze. Bityo ntabwo minisitiri w'intebe Netanyahu ndetse n'igisirikare cya Yoav Gallant bashobora kubikora bonyine ubwabo. Abategetsi bo mu gace cyangwa se mu kanama ka security council gashinzwe umutekano kateranye ku munsi wo kuwa mbere maze kemera Benjamin Netanyahu ndetse n'umuyobozi w'ingabo Yoav Gallant ko iki gihugu cyakihorera kuri Hezbollah yo muri Iran. Abashinga amategeko bateranye mu nama yihuse nyuma y'icyo gitero cyo kuwa gatandatu cyahitanye abagera kuri 12 bo mu bwoko bw'abadruze mu misozi ya Golan Heights yigaruriwe n'igihugu cya Israel kuva muri za 70, ariko muri 81 Israel ikaza kuba itangaza ko habaye mu butaka bwaho. Ndetse kuva ubwo hakaba hari ibihugu bitandukanye ku isi byagiye byemera ko ahangaha ari mu gihugu cya Isiraheli. Hagataho ya France cyangwa se kompanyi y'indege y'Ufaransa yabaye kompanyi ya mbere hagaritse ingendo ziva cyangwa se zijya I Beirut mu gihe haguma humvikana ko hashobora kuba haba ibitero byo kwihorera. Igihugu cy'Ufaransa cyakoze ibi nacyo gitangaza andi makuru uburyo buziguye ko hari cyashoboraga gukurikiraho kandi niko byaje kugenda. Lufthansa, Swiss International Airlines ndetse na Eurowings nabyo byabaye ibigo bindi byahagaritse ingendo mu murwa mukuru Beirut w'igihugu cya Lebanon. Byanga byakunda mu burengerazuba bw'isi cyangwa se abanyaburayi bafite amakuru kubigiye kuba cyangwa se kubyari bigiye kuba I Beirut mu gihugu cya Liban cyangwa se Lebanon. Impungenge zikomeje kwiyongera ko hari intambara murasirazuba bwo hagati nyuma yuko nyine ibitero bikomeje kwisukiranya hagati y'impande zombi. Mbere yuko abantu 12 bicwa ku munsi wo kuwa gatandatu, igihugu cya Israel ngo cyahanganye n'ubundi na rokete zigera kuri 41 zaturukaga mu butaka bwa Liban, bivuga ko byabaga zatewe n'igihugu cya Liban. Kwa none ni Hezbollah iba yabikoze. Amerika ubwayo yatangaje ko nyuma y'igitero yavuganye n'impande zombi, yaba uruhande rwa Israel ndetse n'uruhande rwa Hezbollah. Ibyabaye byarabaye, byari bitero byo gutera no guterwa, harimo kugaba ibitero ndetse no kwihorera, ariko Amerika iracungira hafi. Ku munsi wo ku cyumweru ubwo igihugu cya Israel cyari mu kiriyo cyo gushyingura abahitanywe n'ibyo bitero, Minisitiri w'Ububanyi n'Amahanga wa Iran ntiyategereje ibyo kwera no kwiyamura, ahise atangaza ko igihugu cya Israel kigomba kwitondera indi ntambwe iyo ariyo yose cyatera kiganisha kugaba ibitero muri Liban. Amarenga akaba yaracibwaga ko rero igihugu cya Iran kiryamiye amajanja ngo gite kijya muri iyi ntambara mu buryo bweruye nta guca ku ruhande. Iyi misozi ya Golani yigaruriwe na Israel mu gihe cy'1967 ubwo Israel yarwanaga n'Abarabu, dore ko hari hasanzwe ari mu gace ka Siriya. Ndetse mu gihe cyo mu 1981 Israel itangaza ko ari ubutaka bwayo. Ibyabaye mu gitero cyo ku 27 z'ukwezi kwa 7/2024 nibyo byahitanye abantu benshi, n'ubundi kimaze kuba cyangwa se bimaze kubera ku butaka bw'igihugu cya Israel. Hanyuma rero Hezbollah yibaza bati ubundi ni umutwe ukwira ubufasha cyangwa se imbaraga he, ariko none uvuze iki muri iyi ntambara? Hezbollah ni umutwe wa politiki w'abayisilamu washinzwe na Iran, ni umutwe utwara nk'igisirikare cyo muri Liban, ukaba uyowe na Hassan Nasrallah kuva mu 1992. Izina Hezbollah ubwaryo risobanura umutwe w'Imana. Hezbollah yamenyekanye cyane cyane ubifashijwemo n'amafaranga ndetse no gushyigikirwa mu buryo bwa gisirikare byakozwe n'igihugu cya Iran kugira ngo gihangane na Israel kinyuje muri Liban kuva mu ntangiriro z'imyaka 1980. Icyo gihe Hezbollah yaje nk'ingabo zo gufata mu mugongo abashiya bari basanzwe bafite intege nke mu majyepfo ya Liban, nubwo imizi yayo yo ndetse nubwo n'uburyo buyifasha kurwana byo bisanzwe bifitanye isano n'abayisilamu b'abashiya muri Liban kuva muri 1960 ndetse hagati ya 1970. Israel imaze kuva muri Liban mu 2000, Hezbollah yahise ibona ubwinyagamburo ndetse itangira kwigwiruzaho ibirwanisho, nakomeza no gushyiraho abandi barwanyi, ndetse uyu mutwe uhita ushinga umutwe wawo wa gisirikare twa Islamic Resistance. Uyu mutwe kandi wagiye uhinduka buhoro buhoro ukaba umuhuza w'abaharanira cyangwa se bashyigikira ubutegetsi bwa politiki ya Liban, ndetse bigatangirwa mu cyerekezo cy'umutwe bashinze wa politiki twa Loyalty Resistance kandi block a party kugira naho wabonye ubashe gukuba batora mu nteko nshinga mategeko. Iyi Hezbollah ifite imitwe ibiri, hari Islamic Resistance umutwe gisirikare ndetse bakagira n'uwitwa Royalty Resistance Block Party umutwe wa politike ndetse wa mu nteko nshinga mategeko wa ya Iran. Hezbollah yagiye iregwa byinshi mu myaka yashize ndetse nko kuba yagiye igaba ibitero byinshi natega imitego myinshi cyane cyane ibasira inyungu za Amerika n'inyungu za Israel. Hezbollah ifatwa nk'umutwe w'iterabwoba n'ibihugu byo mu burengerazuba bw'isi, ubwo nibyo mu Burayi ndetse n'ibyo muri Amerika nka Leta Zunze Ubumwe, ibi kandi bikabonwa bityo n'igihugu cya Israel n'ibihugu byo mu kigobe cy'Abarabu birangajwe imbere n'igihugu cya Saudi Arabia ndetse n'ibindi biba muri Arab League, dore ko Saudi Arabia ariwe mukiba mukuru wa Iran. Perezida wa Siriya Bashar al-Assad yafashijwe na Hezbollah mu ntambara ya Siriya kuva muri 2011. Ubwo intambara yakomezaga byabaye ngombwa ko abarwanyi ba Hezbollah binjira mu ntambara byeruye bagafasha Siriya cyane cyane kwigarurira ubutaka bwarigaruriwe n'inyeshyamba buherereye hafi n'umupaka wa Siriya ndetse n'igihugu cya Liban. Israel yakunze kugaba ibitero muri Siriya ikabigaba ahantu hose afitanye isano n'uyu mutwe wa Hezbollah, no kuvaho washyize ibirindo ndetse n'ahandi waba ukorera. Gusa Hezbollah muri Siriya ntabwo ihari nk'igisigare gikomeye cyangwa kifite ibirindiro nk'uko imeze muri Liban. Kuva washyika ku butegetsi aha muri Liban watangiye kujya wimika amategeko y'abashiya by'umwihariko bo mu barawite, nk'uko n'ubundi Bashar al-Assad nawe ari umushiya w'umurawite, ndetse ubwo Siriya ise igirana imikoranire hafi n'igihugu cya Liban, bituma none igihugu cya Saudi Arabia nacyo kitacana uwaka na Liban ndetse na Siriya kubera nyine amakimbirane ashingiye ku basunitse n'abashiya. Inyuma y'igitero cyo ku itariki 7 z'ukwezi kwa 10 umwaka ushize cyahitanye abantu 1200 muri Israel, Hezbollah yatangiye gushyamirana na Israel ndetse ivuga ko ifasha abo muri Hamas guharanira ubuzima butarimo guhonyorwa byakorwaga n'igihugu cya Israel mu buryo bwo gusenya Hamas. Igisikare cya Hezbollah gicunga ngo umutekano ndetse kinatanga n'ufasha muri politike, ariko byose bigamije guhangana na Israel. Muri 2006 igihugu cya Israel cyarwanye na Liban, ariko ubwo Liban ikaba yari Hezbollah ndetse impande zombi zikozanyaho habaho guhererekanya ibisasu ndetse n'intambara yahitanye benshi. Ubwo intambara size umutwe wa Hezbollah ubonye ko burya Israel nayo ishobora kuraswaho ndetse nayo ikagerwaho n'ingaruka. Amavu n'amavuko ya Hezbollah aragoye kuyamenya nyirizina, gusa ibimenyetso byayo bigaragaza ko ari umutwe washinzwe ku bufatanye na Iran ndetse no kwegereza abanzi beruye igihugu cya Israel, cyane cyane mu gushyigikira Palestine kuva mu myaka y'1982 ubwo bategetsi iyo bashiya bari ko bashaka uko bisuganya ngo bahangane n'umutwe wa Amari w'abasuni bo muri Liban. Uyu mutwe wa Islamic Amari wo nuwa basuni wari ukomeye kurusha abashiya, ndetse Iran igerageza kuca intege ikoresheje Revolutionary Guard, byanze bahita baha imbaraga umutwe wa Hezbollah uba ugize imbaraga utyo. Mu bitero bitari iby'igihe gitoya iyi mitwe yombi yakomeje gukozanyaho, biza kurangira aba bagera kuri 81 bapfuye, ndetse Liban yemera guca bugufi yemerera Hezbollah kuba yagira uruhare mu gutora amategeko yo muri Liban imbere mu nteko ishinga mategeko. Nguko uko Liban yaje gutangira kujya irushwa imbaraga na Hezbollah kandi ari umutwe w'abanyamahanga. Mu 1983 uyu mutwe wa Hezbollah gabye igitero kuri ambasade ya Amerika i Beirut gihitana abanyamerika 258 ndetse na Faransa 58, bituma izi ngabo zari mu butumwa bw'amahoro zikorwa mu ndetse zitangira kuhavanwa buhoro buhoro. muri 85 Hezbollah atangiye ku mugaragaro itangaza ishingwa ryayo ryeruye ndetse ivuga ko ishyize ibaruwa hanze ivuga imigabo n'imigambi yayo. Icyambere bavuze ko leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika na leta zunze ubumwe z'abasoviyete ari abanzi bayo bakuru biyongera kuri Isiraheli. Gusa bavuze ko bashyize hasi ibyo gushaka kugira Libani igihugu cya Repubulika ya Isilamu, ariko bavuga ko bazakomeza gukorana n'amategeko cyangwa se amahame y'abashia mu buryo budaciye ku ruhande, ndetse bavuga ko umutwe witwa Resistance Islam ari wo mutwe wa politike bashyizeho. Kuva ubwo muri 92 babonye uwo matora cyangwa se amajwi abinjiza muri iyi nteko nshingamategeko ya Libani ku nshuro yabo ya mbere, ndetse mu 2000 ubwo ingabo za Israel zavaga muri Libani bahise bakora icyo abenshi bita ngo ni ugukaba cyangwa se kubona ukwishyira ukizana. Ni umutwe muri 2008 wangeye kwiyubaka ndetse utangaza ko winjije abasirikare benshi mu barwanyi bayo, ndetse utangira no gukora ibiturika byawo, utangira kujya wikorera inganda. Ndetse muri 2009 Hezbollah itsindira imyanya 10 mu nteko nshingamategeko, bivuze ko ubu bigoye ko hari cyakorwa muri Libani uyu mutwe utabishaka. Muri 2019 uyu mutwe akomeje kugenda ugaragaza ko ukomeye cyane, ndetse mu kwezi kwa 12 muri 2020 umurwanyi wayo Salimu Ayashi yakatiwe ugufungwa bya burundu adahari mu rukiko mpuzamahanga. Ubwo yari ibere muri Libani nyine abikatirwa ashinjwa ubwicanyi, ariko ntashyira reka mbashimiye ko twabanye duhure mu biganiro biri imbere.